Bien, he's here. You have to go warn the others.
No, I won't leave you, brother.
Don't worry about me, Bien. You have to warn the others. Here, take this. Get it to Miguel. He'll know what to do.
You face me alone? Admirable, but mistaken.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that. Miguel, I need your help. If I plug in this device Peter gave you, it should give me the information I need. Miguel O'Hara, this is the Spider-Man of Earth 616. If you're hearing this message, Morlun has already arrived. I first heard about him from Doctor Strange on my Earth. He's an interdimensional being who wants to collect the power of all Spider-Men across the Spider-Verse. If he does that, we're all doomed. You have to gather a team of the best Spider-Men and stop him. Go get Peter and Miles. We'll need their help.
Which Peter and Miles? There's several of them.
Peter B. Parker and 1610 Miles. I'll have to call every Spider-Man to the base. Even the one from Earth 1999999.
Hey, come on, guys. How about we talk about this? Go get some pizza.
Kill him!
Peter, when? Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Have you seen Return of the Jedi? The part in Ewok Village?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Let's do it.
Come out, fiend! You cannot hide! I know you've struck down Knights of the Round Table. Come out and I will smite you!
Yield, fiend, and maybe King Arthur will grant you mercy.
Unchain me, foul villain!
Power taken is power earned.
You are under arrest by the order of Emperor Osborn. Do not resist.
Listen up, everybody. I've called you here today because we have a threat that can destroy all of us. Anyone who's not here has probably already been killed by Morlun. We all need to work together if we're to save everyone.
We'll be right back.
I'm glad you all gathered in one place. It makes it much easier for me to steal your power.
Spider Boy, it's time to try that move we practiced.
Oh yeah, you're gonna get it now, Gabby.
Great job, Peter 2. We win.
Oh yeah, that's how you do it, mate.
This is something else.
We haven't defeated Morlun yet. We have to get the box from him. If we get the box, we can save the other Spider-Man who have already been trapped.
You gotta rest, man. We'll take care of Morlun.
No, I don't have time to rest. Ben, give me the serum.
Miguel, where are you going?
To get my backup suit.
It's up to all of you to get the box from Morlun and buy me time. I have to finish the device I've been working on to defeat him.
Quick, grab the box!